Yeah, I thought that was like ore of some kind. One of the skeletons triggered a trap and killed himself. Ancient Nordic bow does no, that's 12 weight. Sorry. Silly me. Been a relatively easy area of this dungeon thing. Well, I don't. There's gotta be a way to get back there. Right? They come from the right. It's coming from over here. Lydia looks a little strange with that giant bulky armor on, but... Let's go across this bridge first, see what's over here. Hold on a second. Or so I'm here. Let's just... Lydia will figure out a way to get close. I hope. Hi. Sorry, I fell. I seem to be doing that a lot lately. Oh. I did not realize this was a power word area. Oh, this came to the same place. But I didn't go across the bridge. Hold on. Let's do that. This might actually be the exit. In which case, I would feel dumb. I don't want to fall there. If this is, like, a fighting zone, that's one less guy we'll have to deal with. That's interesting. Let's go get the power word first. Apparently there's a skeleton there. I'm ethereal. Okay. So, whoops. With that in mind, spend soul, yes. Figure out what this does. If it's what I think it does, I should just be able to pass through the gates. Since they can't guarantee that you have a dragon soul available to unlock this shout, I'm assuming you could probably get through there by running quickly after you set off these things. Was. Yep, probably can. Let's try that first. Lydia, I need you to stand back, please. Almost. There was a pull chain in there. Lydia. Come here, please.
Still here. As you wish, my thane.
I think I can do that. Yep. Stop too soon. Or I shouted too soon. Once again. Let me try something.
Out? All right, what is it? What do you need?
She does not activate it.
Okay, got it.
So I tell you what, wait over there.
Okay, got it. Do that. Sorry.
Seriously? A rock got in my way.
Okay, got it. Anything else?
Almost. Stopping me.
Fight!
Doesn't work either. Do I have a sprint potion? Nope. Ah, I hadn't recharged my shout yet. That's the epitome of feeling stupid. Why is it stopping me? Because I'm not. I've made it through once. Just kidding.
We heading out? As you command, my thane.
Alright, so now, hold on, let's put the other shout back on. Unrelenting, here we go. Now I feel silly.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Me too. Thank you. Get out of the fire, you idiot. Jesus, woman.
Still here. As you wish, my thing.
God damn. I thought that was something moving. Okay.
We heading out? All right. What is it? Still need me to do something? Let's see it. Shaking my head in disappointment, Lydia. Told you exactly where to go, and I told you to move forward like three squares, and then you ran around like an idiot. That's alright, I guess. You lived, that's what matters, right? Sorry. Forgot to tell you. We heading out? As you command, my Thane.
I would assume that was my final trial, but I don't know. Speak to you urgently. Rent the attic room at the Sleeping Giant Inn in Riverwood, and I'll meet you. I am not pleased, friend. Went through all this hard work, didn't get shit. I'm sorry. Thank you. I guess this is something. Where the heck am I? Okay. This vaguely rings a bell. I need to go this way, I think. First things first. Riverwood is the first village I went to, right? Yeah. Let's go to Whiterun first. Sell off my stuff. Breathe. And then we'll continue.
Good morning. What do you need?
I don't claim. Take a look.
All right. Let's sell that.
Don't forget to check inside the shop.
I'm right behind you. How can I serve you, my thane?
Give me your iron sword. And that's it, I guess.
Let's get going, then.
Have you met my... blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
What are you selling now? Did you upgrade to match me? No. Do you have any maces? Orcish mace is your most powerful, right? Damn. Alright. Whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Get a few gold to spend, please.
Holy crap!
Thanks.
Didn't expect you to be all like, here's 1,000 gold. All right, drop all of that off. That. Okay. What is this thing holding for me? Here.
Still here. How can I serve you, my thane?
Have that. I'll take your steel helmet. Everything else I'm going to use.
Lead on.
Okay.
You think all... blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Speech right, at 31, then. That's good. What time is it? Let's wait till 8:30 and then I can go to the shops. Where are all the food people? I have food I want to sell too.
Got something for just about everybody. Everything's for sale, my friend. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Wait first. Magic points by 10. I don't want. All right. Bellathor Gold 3. Okay.
Do come back.
I like your helmet. It looks pretty sweet. I can't tell that you're my wife anymore, but... as long as I keep looting some dwarven stuff, you're gonna get the stuff I don't need, like the gaunts will be next. I'll wear boots. I don't want to wear the helmet.
Fresh from the wilds.
What am I going in there for? I want to go over here. My helmet technically is still better until I can smith dwarves.
About everybody in here.
Smith
Give
dwarfs.
A holler if you have. You
dwarves?
Look rather.
I can't talk.
So you're
interrupting
an alchemist,
me. Shut up.
Then.
Okay. Let's do all of that. Okay. She doesn't have much left now. Alright, so anything less than 25 needs to get sold. Okay. Eight of those, that doesn't leave you with much money. Nine gold. That's something.
Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Ah, I'm in the fire! Okay. I'm okay, I'm okay. So. That being the case. Let's go to Riverwood, shall we? Figure out what the hell this guy wants at the inn. He says he's a friend of mine, but I'm starting to think he's less than that.
Feindolf thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling you.
What do you want?
Sleeping Giant Inn, she said? She? I don't even know if it's a woman.
You're that visitor been poking around. Attic room, eh? Well, we don't have an attic room, but you can have the one on the left. Make yourself at home. So you're the Dragonborn I've been hearing so much about. I think you're looking for this.
Ah.
We need to talk. Follow me.
You got the horn?
Now we can talk.
Oh, shit. What is this?